Good evening, students. Today we are going to learn about definition of scalar and vectors. First, we are going to define scalar quantity. A physical quantity which can be completely described by its magnitude alone is called scalar. These quantities can be added, subtracted, multiplied, or divided by using simple law of algebra. For example, addition of length 4 cm plus 6.4 cm plus 10.2 cm becomes equal to 20.6 cm. Subtraction of mass 4.2 kg minus 2.6 kg equal to 1.6 kg. Multiplication of volume 2 cm cube into 3 cm cube is equal to 6 cm cube. Now, here are the examples of scalar quantities are length, mass, area, volume, work, time. Now the second definition, that is of vectors, the physical quantities which has both magnitude and direction are called vectors. For example, velocity, acceleration, force, torque, electric intensity, dipole moment, magnetic induction. See here, this one is the definition of vectors and examples of vectors. Now we were going to study about velocity. Let us suppose if we give the example, a car is moving with a speed of 50 km per hour. If we talk this sentence, from this we cannot get the full idea about the motion of the car. But see, this is not the vector quantity, but it is a scalar quantity. But if I say a motor car is moving with 50 km towards Satara, then to this sentence the complete meaning is to be there, because here the magnitude is 50 km per hour and is moving towards Satara, it represents the direction. Therefore, वेलोसिटी इज ए वेक्टर क्वांटिटी. नाउ आफ्टर दैट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी यूनिट वेक्टर्स, डेफिनेशन ऑफ यूनिट वेक्टर. अ यूनिट वेक्टर वी कैन डिफाइन एज अ वेक्टर विथ यूनिट मैग्नेट्यूड therefore we write the formula of unit vector is equal to a vector divided by its magnitude and therefore from this we can write a vector is always equal to a unit vector into its magnitude. Now the second definition is null vector. A vector with zero magnitude is a null or zero vector. Then we are going to study equal vectors. Vectors with same magnitude and same direction having different positions in space are equal vectors. Similarly, we can give the definition of negative vector. A vector having same magnitude but directed in opposite direction is a negative vector. Here, both the vectors, they are equivalent in opposite directions.